You have caused confusion.
I hope the new diesel doesn't cause even more confusion.